Attention all crew members. Incoming fallen craft with elevated ether signatures.
That servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
Yeah! Servitors make sentient machines look bad.
I'm sorry, that's impossible. I always look good.
Hello.
Yes. No. No, I don't think that... Cade unit, I am happy to be of assistance, but I do not believe it to be possible to Vex time travel back and kill Gaul last week.
Ah, shall we begin then?
Something new? Eververse has it.
There is hope for humanity.
It's easy math, Guardian. You got the silver, Eververse has the goods.
Hurry, I'm heading down to Stasis.
Thank you.
What may I do for you? We don't know what we've lost. We are that blind.
The Fallen have tracked us to Nessus. They have the Exodus Black on lockdown and damaged fail-safe systems in their way. Both are key assets to our endeavors here. Operation Piccolo has begun.
Piccolo? Really?
We don't have to call it that. We'll give it a better name. Later.
I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Captain. Thank you. I have marked a trail of arc pulses the Fallen left behind.
Fallen left us another trail. We'll find them. Okay, the Fallen went that away.
Okay.
May I speak with you in private?
Sounds juicy. What's going on?
Boop. Sorry, Cap. I cut the line. There's a buzzing in my brain. I think the Fallen are ripping up my ship.
Like some kind of arc conductor.
Shake on the whip! Shake on the whip!
Guys, I need a vacation. Probably best to keep top energy already.
Proximity alarms. They have crossed into the Exodus Black secondary crash site where I am blind. Will you help me find them? I can feel them in my bones.
Gross. Sounds like a suit of destroy machine.
If you'll help, I've uploaded coordinates to your tracker. Their weapons left arc pulses all over this area.
set of coordinates. Those fallen can't be far. Okay, the fallen went that-a-way.
Thank you.
barrier is down. My scans show the Fallen used arc energy from Exodus tech to control everything here, including the barriers.
Arc overloads Vex systems. They start leaking milk.
Lovely. Failsafe. The path opened up again. I've locked onto a second array of pulses. Let's grab them.
So worried about you guys and your stuff.
The cage unit is back.
Zaval is gonna be so mad you cut him out of this. Onward. Failsafe. How you holding up, buddy?
I hid from the Vex for centuries. You blew my cover. Now the Fallen are inside my ship, tearing it apart.
How do you think I'm doing?
Ghost. How you holding up, buddy?
The Fallen are feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
Yeah! Servitors make sentient machines look bad.
I'm sorry, that's impossible. I always look good.
Yeah. Don't worry, Failsafe. We got it.
Lights are out. Where did they divert all the power to?
Did you hear that?
Thank you.
Exodus Black is all clear. Failsafe, you feeling any better?
Yes, thank you. As well as the ship AI can when her crew has died.
We'll always be here for you.
And who's better than us? We're awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
This is a priority rescue mission. Designated ID Operation Caliban.
4 hours ago, I sent several fire teams to investigate a hive ritual deep in the arcology. Something severed our comms. They've gone completely dark.
Bring them home.
Are either trying to keep us out or trying to keep those missing guardians in.
Thank you.
I'm consulting Vanguard archives on Hive rituals. I'm getting a lot of hits about death experiments.
I don't know what you're walking into, Caliban, but keep your eyes up. I want to see you all alive at the end of this.
No! No! Please! You already took my ghost! Please!
I think alive is the bare minimum we should shoot for. Sloane? Are you there? That must be one of the missing guardians. Tracing his broadcast now.
Hear me? Caliban? Caliban, are you there? Sir, they're not responding.
Broadcast came from this room. Where's that guardian? This room was full of void light. By guardians. I don't understand how the Hive got their claws on it. Wait, hold on. This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell. The whole thing is being powered by void light. The Hive are calling something to Titan. No wonder they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloane? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
We can't let the Hive use these to fuel their magic. Good. That should put a dent in their plans.
We came down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. Better to release this light than let the Hive misuse it. We've been able to use the void light against the Hive twice now.
Really? Then my friends didn't die for nothing. Back off, you ugly piece of work!
We have to hurry. We can still stop this. We just need to use crystals to short out the summoning ritual.
That'd be a great plan, if there were any powered crystals in here. Never mind. We're going with that plan.
But you said there aren't any crystals.
Not yet.
You did not die in vain. Thank you. this ends here. Time.
Caliban in the blind. Do you copy?
Yes, we're here. We took care of the Hive. But those fire teams aren't coming home.
I see. We will honor those who fell today. Make your way topside. You've done well.
Fallen tripped one of my proximity alarms. They have crossed into the Exodus Black secondary crash site where I am blind. Will you help me find them? I can feel them in my bones.
Excuse me? Sounds like a certain destroying machine.
If you'll help, I've uploaded coordinates to your tracker. Their weapons left arc pulses all over this area.
Fallen left us another trail. We'll find them. Fallen went that away.
Circuits for parts.
Be careful while I'm gone. This device looks like an old arc energy conveyor. Ow, ow, this really stings. I have never wanted a scan to finish so badly.
I'm familiar, part of my sensor system. Keep arc weapons away from it.
Yeah, that could hurt.
Barrier is down. My scan showed the Fallen used arc energy from Exodus tech to control everything here, including the barriers.
Arc overloads Vex systems. They start leaking milk.
Lovely. Failsafe, we haven't seen any sign of Fallen tinkering with your ship.
They're still crawling around. They seem right at home.
I've located another set of arc pulses. Don't worry, we'll find them.
Hello? I was so worried about you guys. And your stuff.
The rest of the ship is just up ahead. I always forget how big it is.
The cage unit is back.
Zaval is gonna be so mad you cut him out of this. Onward. How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down.
Don't worry, Failsafe. We got it.
Lights are out. Where did they divert all the power to?
I don't think we're alone. I don't think we're alone.
Thank you.
You should be. We've wiped your engineering deck clean.
Good work, guys. Okay, I've got Zavala mobilizing other teams to secure the ship behind you. There's gotta be some way I can pawn off this paperwork. Maybe Hawthorne will do me a solid.
Thank you for your courage, Titan.
What can I do for you, Titan?
Checking. All done. Hi.
Eververse?
Welcome to Eververse. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Oh, let me check right away.
Hello, Guardian.
Roger that. I have his location. Should I go after him?
Nothing to report, Control.
I'll need to speak with Hawthorne. We need ships that can reach him.
Scanner's malfunctioning. Is there interference on your end?
Thank you.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
Down to the Oh dear.
Wanna take a look, Guardian? Eververse has a lot to offer.
Hi again, Guardian. Oh, let me check right away. Please, Guardian, it's busy.
Sorry.
3 hours down to City for dead orbit. 3 hours up again.
Give the Vanguard my thanks, Guardian.
Ready?
My shift was supposed to end an hour ago. What's
Need some new moves,
on?
Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Ready and waiting.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Zine.
Our inventory is stocked,
down
so no rush.
Again. Down and up again. Oh dear.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian.
Can't follow them, Control. Those levels haven't been mapped yet.
Our inventory is stocked, so no rush.
Look out up ahead. You know who's doing you know what again.
Take as long as you like.
You stood with Commander Zavala.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian. Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell.
Already rezzed and on his way.
I'd be dead if not for you.
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Yep, it's me. I'm heading over to docking in six.
Can you repeat that? My feed dropped.
There is nothing going on at this station, and I could not be happier about that.
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look? We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Thank you, Guardian.
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look? Take as long as you like. I can wait. Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be.
Thank you, Guardian. You've got to be kidding.
Eververse isn't just a title. It's a family philosophy. Always another mile, and forever another tomorrow. Almost picked up a gun myself, but the Cabal turned tail. Lucky them. Eververse has the goods.
Hope for humanity yet. God bless you.
is nothing going on at this station, and I could not be happier about that.
Guardian? Oh, let me check right away.
True.
Fenchurch says a lot of fantastic things. I tend to believe him. No word from Fenchurch today. He must have found something interesting.
There is hope for humanity yet. Guardians, you.
Time to fight, Guardian. What do you need? Be safe out there, Guardian.
Thank you.
My time is yours. We lost a shipment of supplies this morning. We can't afford to lose another. Clear the way.
Our southern line. I refuse to abandon any front. Take it back.
Active duty personnel, catch incoming. Heat signals suggest they're offloading ordnance.
Break it up, Colin.
Or you'll break them.
Thank you.
their firepower and we smashed up their walkers.
We felt those explosions from here, but we're still standing. And the Fallen are not. High commendations.
A fallen antenna. The fallen houses each used to have their own unique encryption, but now the codes they're using are all variants of the House of Kings.
Was adamant we obtain a scan and insists I cut back on my tea. Says it will unsteady my nerves. At least we can help with the scan.
Get this to Devrim and Hawthorne right away.
Thank you.
we want to keep hold of the EDZ, we have to focus on survival first, and that means supplies. See if you can get the bad guys to share some of theirs.
To the woods, they said. Collect stuff in the middle of a million fallen, they said. Easy.
some reports of bad guys running around with scavenged tech. You see anyone carrying something they shouldn't? Take it off their hands.
Last one. Hope the folks back at the farm appreciate this.
What's the word? Stay low and move quietly.
Come on.
Well, shall we begin then? Guardian, what puzzles do you bear?
Nice shooting out there. Someone's doing the hero thing all the way out there.
Couldn't possibly be that simple, could it?
Yep, all clear here. Watch out, Guardian.
Do you have something for me, Guardian?
With a traveler.
Did you? No, you've been there a while. Yeah.
We live in dangerous times, Guardian. I hope you have something for me that might.
What do you think?
But the Crucible needs veterans now more than ever.
The feed's gone dead. I can't get any direction.
Let's talk.
There is hope for humanity yet.
No substitute for a full magazine.
My family's still down in Fuan District.
All that jumping around never sat right with me.
Terrible to comprehend.
We're falling behind schedule.
I haven't been back down there since...
Yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started.
No substitute for a full magazine.
There is hope for humanity yet. Guardian, such as you.
Thank you.
incoming fallen craft with elevated ether signatures.
Broke open the servitor.
Did you know ether exposure causes no permanent damage? Congratulations. Online and ready. Four B. Corrupted. Accessing node 7874C. Corrupted.
Guardians and Cabal. Cute, I guess.
There is hope. Perhaps a barter is warranted.
The city survived worse than this, and it's still there.
Guardian.
I think I have something you will like.
Can you repeat that?
Let's find out.
For the traveler.
Went into the sub-basements. We'll never find them.
How's it going out there?
You can't get used to this place.
She's the best pilot I know. And before the war, she was a school teacher.
Caught another one smuggling worm spore out to the city.
Who changed the code? Who said he could do that?
My shift was supposed to end an hour ago.
That?
What's going on?
Dropped.
Another Golden Age blueprint for interplanetary orbital sails. So rarely poetry.
They
caught another one
subbase.
Smuggling worm spore
we'll
out to the city.
Them.
War cult knows what's up.
Fallen are feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
Broke open the servitor.
Did you know ether exposure causes no permanent damage? Congratulations.
Thank you. can't afford to let him hold ground. Good work.
Yeah, I bet Lacour would go for that.
Those ratings don't make any sense. Why did you...
Gotta get this back online. Going to Zavala's beach tonight? Next 50 years.
We have to act immediately. Red Legion is everywhere.
Less complicated.
You'll be able to steam like a titan.
Did you? No, you've been there a while. Yeah.
We need to cut through the noise.
Plenty here for wherever the war takes you.
We live in dangerous times, Guardian. I hope you have something for me that might make it safer.
Solving problems out in the world, huh? Good for you.
Speak to me not of the darkness. I want no part. Speak to me not of the darkness. I want no part.
Miss Suri, I'm not speaking.
Yes. Thank you.
Have a lost child. Female gets red coat.
Checking. Goodbye. How can I help? Guardian. Switch the route.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian.
Thank you.
fire team Intrepid has built on the ground outside the pyramid. I understand that it is a conversion engine?
Yes. The Vets will use it to transform Io into a machine world.
Forget Io. The Genesis mine defeated my fire team and corrupted my arm. Destroy it. I hear it screams from here.
Ikora, Asher, we found a way in.
Keep us appraised of your progress. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No. This is not the only Pyramidian. I do wonder if each one is an individual manifestation, linked to a common interior space, just as the Vex are linked to a common mind. On your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting. Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible. But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible. Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Yourself staring into the inscrutable nostril of a slumbering machine. Proceed inside.
Sorry, a nostril? You're sure about that?
You suggest I would say anything I am not certain of? I'll be approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope, no lake, just an ominous pit. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!
Thank you. Genesis mind is no more.
Bring me its arm. I wish to hang it in a place of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.
What can I do for you, Titan? There is hope for humanity.
Eververse is at your service.
Are you ready?
As you were.
Never mind, it's nothing. It's a tussle between some kids.
Our battle is more full of names than uniforms. Our men more perfect in use of arms.
Show me your strength.
EDZ needs our help, Guardian.
It's Red Legion versus Red Jack. Wish I could be in the fight.
Earth's a good place. Worth fighting for.
Fight hard, Guardian. Doesn't help you or your opponents to go easy.
What do you see when you look at the Phantom Cities of Mars? I see the Crucible.
I can definitely fix this.
Ready to help. Come on, Guardian. Look alive. Talk this through with the warlock. What do those runes mean?
Feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
Hello, Captain. Cryptarchy Data Store 893-1. The last safe city. Fascinating.
What can I do for you? Stay low and move quietly. Let's bring them home, you and I, huh?